from Phoenix.
Boys, morning time.
Rogerio. So is Rogerio. Was that confusing?
Oh, wait, no, I was trying to think of the video.
Friday morning, boys. 7 to 9 p.m. An appearance tonight. Sugar Shane, I'll be there too. Then we're meeting up with Raj after. Bottle Blonde. Hopefully some big titties in our face, some big butt cheeks, strip club after. So we'll see what happens. We're going to keep it low-key tonight. Shane, what do you guys think?
Nothing. You got nothing to say. Staying hydrated this trip, just being me. Did you end up looking us up a little?
Yes, I did. Sam, I want to introduce you to Sam. She wants to meet you guys as well.
Thank you.
Iced Americano. How are you today?
Good, how are you?
Hey,
I have a crush on the girl that's taking orders.
That's what I want you to meet.
Oh, don't tell her.
Sam! Going to Houston to party.
You're going to Houston? Oh, my God. Maybe we can get Sam to go with you.
Sam, you going to Houston with us?
What am I doing?
You coming to Houston with us.
When?
Tonight. Right now. I mean, today.
Of course.
Okay.
These are my favorite.
Thank you.
UFC fighters. I got it right.
Yeah.
This one is.
You can't ask me. I'm sorry.
I know their faces.
That's okay. All that matters.
This one's the sneaky, cute one. This one is the one who will knock you out. Well, not you, but
no,
in the ring.
Knockout, not girls. Yeah.
And this is Sam. That's our man.
Nice
Sam.
To meet you.
You know who I thought he was?
Lil Dicky. Oh, no. Jack Harlow.
Yeah, I thought he was. I did. Man. I said he looks like a rapper, and then he played into it. He is.
Yeah.
Okay, he looks like Jack Harlow, but what's his name?
You don't remember my name?
No, I don't.
Two cups. Sugar.
Shane. Sugar.
Not
yep.
Shane,
sugar.
Sugar. Just sugar. Sugar.
His name is Sugar.
Red.
Red. Sam, do you have an Instagram?
Yeah.
He's the one you gotta watch out for. I told you.
He's a
when
fake
he
Christian.
Takes his glasses off, he looks like he's a killer.
Smeared arrow, you gotta be shitting me.
Ah, you're good. Yeah, well, is it good with this one?
Yeah, go ahead.
I only want to fuck that one up a little bit.
You're good.
You want that fuck mine up?
Thank you, sugar.
What do you think about the point?
Much, much, much later.
You're the man! You're the man! You're the fucking man! You're the man!
I have asthma. Hola, papi. Hola, papi. We just landed here in Houston, Texas. We have an appearance later today from 7 to 9 o'clock at Little Woodrow's. And then we are going to Bottle Blonde tonight. And then tomorrow, papi, we go to the UFC fight. They fight in a cage, bare knuckle with gloves on, papi. 7 to 9 tonight, we'll Woodrow's, papi. And then we go to Bottle Blonde tonight, papi. Ask papi.
Papi.
Yeah, we got a bunch of shit on deck. Trying to get this fucking another Rolex from the retail store because they can't mark them up and then you can flip them easy, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see.
40 on the wrist, boy.
Let's see, bud.
Shit, it's fake.
Is it?
No. See? No disrespect.
Dude, if we ain't getting
which one's yours?
304.
Oh, shit. Let's go, T. We got an old room. We got an old room. I'm
about
to
light
my chick up now. What's
the main thing on her mind?
Pussy.
Hey,
Sarah.
Yes! Okay, sweet. 4:30, and then we'll probably need 4 mics if they
ask
have
them
it.
Ask them if it comes with their cameras and everything, G.
Yeah, so this is your guys' room, huh?
Fucking
I got a king room down the street if y'all want to fuck a party for real. Where's them beans?
I know, I got the beans.
Here, drop your shit out. Let's go check out my room.
Ow.
What about the table?
Yeah, let's pull it out, Papa.
Yee!
Dude, that guy hit me up. We might have to get another one here in a little bit.
This is me. This is me. We made it.
Look at this view, bro. Look at this view.
The ocean, check out the ocean. That's my dude Tim. He's about to buy a Rolex. He's in debt already, but who gives a fuck? Tell him.
My credit cards are maxed out and I don't give a fuck, baby. I got four kids, four moms.
Four chains on me.
That's just... What the fuck? Yes!
Thanks, brother.
Hey, can I FaceTime my buddy?
Yeah.
Velvet Tacos.
Velvet
so
Tacos!
Can you
see
me inspiration for Velvet Tacos, please, right, baby? My boy's about to flip shit.
That's funny, bro.
Yo, holler at my boy. Holler at my boy real quick.
What up, G?
Is that the
six? Hey, Mikel.
What up, Mikel?
Bro.
Yo, screen record that.
We got you, champ.
Hey, how you feeling, man?
Feel good, Chad. We were just waiting for a fucking Uber, and it took too long, so fucking pulled up, said what's up, got a little ride to Velvet Taco.
Yeah. You ready?
For what, baby? Ready for life.
Pussy.
Yeah.
Hey, that's what we talking about.
Hey, I've been balling you for a while, man. So.
Appreciate you, brother.
Yeah, man. Keep it going, bro.
Have a good night. Wish me luck. Get some puss tonight.
Fuck yeah.
Hey, I'm hoping you get that dub, man.
Oh, I will, Chad.
Hey, I've been watching your streams. You're funny as hell, too.
That's true. Appreciate you, baby.
Alright, I'll
holler
at you,
Miguel. Peace, bro.
Change our lives, bro.
What phone you
got?
Phone.
We be training too.
Oh, we got nice. Cuddle one.
Oh, yeah, you got the best quality for sure. Yeah. You got the nicest phone.
Oh, no, it's the same.
Dude, why? We just need a picture. That's it.
Yeah, just one picture.
Are y'all in here?
Sure, yeah, we are.
Dude, I saw that on your story whenever you landed.
Wait, this dude cheers with the taco.
Okay.
Whichever one you guys want, go ahead.
Let's go waffles together first.
Okay.
That's more of a dessert-y one, though.
True.
I know, that's true.
Is that onion? Ruined my fucking day. And pickles? Oh, it's the burger one, okay.
Hey, taco!
You just
hit my back.
Joe, your taco's already Joe.
Alright, bud, you do the burger one first, puppy?
Alright, let's do it. Cheers, Mike.
Cheers, Mike.
Right, Mike.
This way.
Cheers.
Say you my nigga, I'ma be your killer. Nobody gonna play with you when I'm with you. Go against any nigga.
Reverse though.
Trying to figure it out.
Hey,
here,
bud, let's focus up here.
What's going on, buddy?
Well, there we go. Boys,
shut up.
Will you just call him real quick?
Go against any nigga, like fuck this good. Ski off third on bitches. I put it in for you, I spin for you. Whatever you with, I'm with it. How you gonna cross the nigga that rockin' with? I got split in the city. I've been multitasking, rapping and being a daddy to my little children. I've been standing on business and spinning and spinning and spinning.
Y'all make some
Sugar Sean, number one, man. Let's get it going, bro.
Yep.
Anything you want to say?
Sugar Sean, KO King of the lightest weight in the UFC. Strongest hands, quickest hands, most accurate. No one's touching him.
Hey, prediction, Izzy's got Robert Whittaker all fucking day, bro. Let's go.
I can tell who's on the way out. 25 shows, check the pad. Motherfuckers hate you when they looking for a way out. I just sit back and let it play out. She gon' let me hit it any day now. What you gonna say now? Love my ex-girl, got a bait now. But she still let me stay, no. I got a Dallas and a H-Town boo. Got a baddie out in Cape Town too. Whole gang eating steakhouse food. Get the check, I ain't checking what it came out to. I tell promoters I don't talk about the money, you know.
How you feeling, boys?
You gotta squeeze in the back. I'll roll that seat up for you.
Just sit on his lap.
That's crazy, that thing's just two-door.
I know.
It's big for
you.
Yeah.
I don't know which button is to unlock. I don't even know if it's unlocked.
Really?
Or not.
Yo, use us a little bit.
Come on.
Timbo and the Sugar Show, bro. Let's go.
Good to see you, boys.
Peace, boys. Let's go. Love you. I got the shirt, bro.
Hey, let's go rap. Sugar Birds, baby. Love it.
You guys are good. You guys are good.
I love y'all so much.
Peace, bro.
Appreciate it.
Dude, good to see you, boys.
Thanks, bro. Like, I'm sorry. Thank you, bro.
You the man.
Eat some ass tonight, man.
Eat some ass tonight.
It's like it's going to be one of those nights, boys. We weren't recording, boys.
What's the goal for today?
What time is it? It's Friday night. Just did our appearance. We're going to Azusa Zalaza. Then we're going to Balada Blonde. Probably do a kickflip ollie just to get my mind right.
Talking to Joel tomorrow, hopefully.
Sunday. Or Saturday. Yeah. Talking to Joel Osteen Sunday to ask for forgiveness. Ooh, because I am going to be a very naughty boy tonight. No, I'm going to probably just keep it low-key, honestly. I don't even think I'm going to drink. What about you?
Yeah, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do what I do, boys. I'm going to do what I do. And that's fucking slay tens. Every single time
I go
out.
Don't cap in the camera. Don't cap to the Jovans. Be real. And tell them that you might pull a six and not close. Just be honest.
Okay. I'm going to be honest with you. If it's a five or a six, I'll eat your little butt.
Tone. Can you Yeah. Bitch, who made back truck in the coupe. Only time I'm going back and forth is for the juice. They still got me in court, shit crazy. Only time I let a bitch record when I'm rain. I'm famous, but that shit changed me.
A $1 million worth of game.
So, I was 18 still when I got my deal. The Dre had to go up the road. Night back outside and see Lil Bo. He got believers. I be big tone, I know you see us. Sorry, I gotta fuck on the low, I can't make cheese.
Yeah. Got two wrists. Why?
There you go.
You know what I mean?
You know who's famous? Who wore two watches? Fidel Castro.
Oh, really?
He wore two Submariners because he wanted to know the time in Cuba and in Moscow. Because he was always he needed nice. To know. He was always in conversation.
A lot better excuse than mine.
Yeah. Right. All right, man. Well, I got two watches for you guys. Listen, y'all want to go in the VIP room?
Yeah.
We're here. I'll bring them. Now I'll bring some more chairs too. I only got three.
Well, that's,
I'll just stay. Well,
don't touch my box, bud.
So here in Houston, buying Rolexes, going to the fight. What a weekend, man.
That's it, man. Can't close the deal with some chicks, though.
Hey, you know, it is what it is. That's
it
a lot harder to do.
That's true. I wonder if it'll fit over my other watch, too. So you
hey,
three.
Rock three, man. How familiar are y'all with Rolex?
Zero.
Zero?
Like, he's been doing a little more than me research-wise.
Yeah.
This is your second one?
Yeah.
Well, a little bit about Rolex, man. I love history, man. I'll tell you a little bit about the brand. They've been around since 1905.
Fire.
1905. Okay, 1905. They're a 117-year-old company. Before Rolex, everyone had pocket watches. Ooh. So they're the pioneers of the wristwatch, man. They were founded by a German orphan. And he had a vision everyone would have a watch on their wrist.
Wow.
So he's pretty much created the brand. Big. Here, flip your wrist. There you go. Yeah, you probably need... Usually when people walk out, I like to have it kind of in the middle so you got room to
maybe
go.
Maybe one more click.
Maybe. I'll probably take a link out. How's
okay.
that? Yeah. So which your other Rolex?
It's the same, I think, as this one, but gold.
Yeah, solid gold.
Jubilee.
Stealing gold?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Dang, the silver's so clean,
dude. It's like a gunmetal gray. It's like a, they call it rhodium. Yeah, and it looks really nice
that
with the diamond. It kind of changes
well.
Colors.
Yeah.
Just keep stacking them on. What's the end goal?
Up here.
Yeah, pretty much. That one fits already pretty nice, huh?
Does it? I mean, depends on how you like it. I mean, if you like to wear it more like a bracelet, you know, more kind of, you know, has a lot of movement,
right.
then that, I mean, that
I like
looks good. Okay.
I like how this one fits.
Yeah, this is more like a, this is tight on
oh,
you,
no.
huh?
I mean, I guess not tight, but it's tighter than this one.
Yeah.
But I don't really mind. I'm going to probably... What's this red? Is that just
It's like, just tape, man. Okay. They just put a bunch of tape. I'll take it all off. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Hell yeah. Money.
Sweet. Sweet, man. Well, let's see. Let me move this in. It may be okay, actually, if I just move that in.
Try that. Buying a Rolex. What is that? Where's my girlfriend? Oh, well. Why is my watch so small?
2 hours later.
Damn, I wasn't anywhere near that.
It's okay.
It'll be fine. It's okay.
No, I mean, until we did.
Fuck you, Steve.
New cam?
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Sick.
I've never done that
before. And he has glasses.
Yeah.
They look good. Four eyes.
I'm going to call Emerald and see if he, because I think he was going to ride with us. And then,
Look how fresh this guy looks.
This guy's fresh. Jacket, baby. Alright, peace. Do you guys want to wait for him? They're 5 minutes away?
Yeah. Okay, so you can grab your tickets and stuff right now, right over here.
He's got two.
Stanny has yours, and then you have yours. Perfect. We're just going to wait for the boys.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, yeah, big old jet, yeah, yeah, big ass chick, yeah, yeah, big ass bitch, yeah, yeah, thick little shit, yeah, yeah, I'm getting my money, yeah, yeah, I'm getting this rich, yeah, yeah, I'm straight out of the crimp, yep, I'm straight out of the trent, yep, I'm straight out of the trent, yep.
Hey, that's fucking fly, bro. Hey, you have a good one. You have a good one, G.
Rogerio.
I'm not even getting it.
You
got a car back over here or something?
I think we're doing it. Remember when we were checking cars? That's not safe for you. Switch like a pussy little bitch.
We gone through too much bullshit just to mess with these drunken hot girls.